only on four school bus burglaries. Somebody rips off students who tonight want answers. Who would target a high school band and why? Good evening, Pittsburgh. I'm Wendy Bell.
And I'm Mike Clark. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones is live now with details on this crime. Keith?
Well, Mike, these are some pretty pricey items, which, quite frankly, these students can't afford to replace. Worst of all, police aren't releasing anything about who could have done this.
It all started here in Motorelli Stadium, home of the North Hills High School football team. Players, students, and fans focus in on the action. Meanwhile, these Woodland Hills High School band members say someone broke into the school bus that drove them there.
We didn't know anything had been stolen until we had gotten back to the buses, and we looked around, we looked everywhere, and we couldn't find anything.
Elena Ruskowski felt violated, her bag no longer on the bus, and she wasn't alone.
Clothes, shoes, all my new clothes, and my droid and makeup.
My cell phone, which I cared about the most.
These students tell me the thieves got away with everything they could grab, prompting their parents to call police and the school, as well as take matters into their own hands.
And they looked around the whole area, and they looked behind a dumpster, and it was over a cliff or a hill at the bottom, just thrown everywhere.
Trouble is, they found nearly everything besides their cell phones. Now they fear everything they once thought was private is now public. Westview police are investigating.
I was just like angry and sad, just wondering what my parents would say.
Anything can happen anywhere, and it's not, I don't know, you just wouldn't expect North Hills to do something like that.
Well, I did speak with an officer tonight. While he says they are investigating, the chief didn't have anything new to say about the investigation. So if you know anything about this case, these students want you to call police. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.